What if I told you that not adopting AI today is like ignoring the internet in the 1990s? Welcome to the world of artificial intelligence, or AI, a groundbreaking technology that's reshaping our world in this digital era. AI is all about creating systems that can perform tasks that usually require human intelligence, learning from experience, understanding language, recognizing patterns, and making decisions. Today, AI is not just a concept of the future, but a practical tool that's enhancing efficiency, productivity, and innovation across various industries. The rise of AI mirrors the digital revolution brought about by the internet in the 1990s. Just as the internet transformed every aspect of our lives and businesses, AI holds the same potential for the current era. Embracing AI is no longer an option, but a necessity for businesses and individuals who want to stay competitive and relevant in this rapidly evolving digital landscape. In essence, AI is not just shaping the future, it's happening now, and its impact is only set to grow in the coming years. AI, in simple terms, is a branch of computer science that aims to create systems capable of performing tasks that would normally require human intelligence. AI, it's not just about robots or super intelligent machines, but also includes systems that can understand, learn, and improve from experience. One of the key concepts in AI is machine learning. This is like teaching a child to ride a bike. At first, they might fall off a few times, but as they practice more and more, they learn how to balance and pedal, eventually riding smoothly without any help. Similarly, in machine learning, a computer system learns from data and gets better at a task over time without being explicitly programmed to do so. Then we have neural networks, on the other hand, work like a city's transportation system. Just as different routes connect various parts of a city, in a neural network, information is processed through interconnected nodes or neurons. And just like how a city's transportation system can adapt to road closures by finding new routes, a neural network can learn and improve over time, becoming better at the tasks it is given. So in simple terms, AI is about making computers learn and adapt like humans, opening up a world of possibilities for the future. Remember the 1990s, when the internet was just starting to take off? It was a time of rapid change, and those who adapted thrived, while those who did not were left behind. Businesses that failed to embrace the internet soon found themselves struggling to compete. They missed out on new opportunities and lost ground to more forward-thinking competitors. Fast forward to today, and we're seeing a similar revolution with artificial intelligence. AI is transforming everything from how we do business to how we live our lives. Businesses that are embracing AI are innovating faster, operating more efficiently, and delivering better customer experiences. But those who fail to adapt, just like in the 90s with the internet, they risk being left behind. So the message is clear. Embrace AI or risk being the business equivalent of someone still using dial-up in the age of high-speed internet. Imagine AI as a versatile team member that works 24/7. It's like having a super efficient marketer who knows your customers' preferences, a salesperson who never misses a lead, a customer service rep who's always available, and an operations manager who optimizes processes in real time. That's the transformative power of AI in business. Think of AI tools as your business's superpowers, like a chatbot, an always available customer service rep who can handle multiple queries at once, or predictive analytics, your crystal ball for accurate forecasting. And let's not forget natural language processing, your expert linguist deciphering customer sentiments. These are just a few examples of how AI tools are revolutionizing businesses. Let's take a look at some businesses that have harnessed the power of AI to revolutionize their operations. First up, we have Amazon. They've used AI to launch a convenience store in Seattle that eliminates the need for checkouts. Using AI-backed cameras and sensors, Amazon can track every customer's interaction with a product. Next, we have Callaway, a golf company that used AI to design the Epic Flash Series driver. They claim to be able to analyze 10,000 repetitions through machine learning to optimize the driver's performance. Then there's Drift, a company that uses AI chatbots and machine learning to generate quality leads and make the sales process more effective. And let's not forget Vistra, a major US power producer. They installed an AI-powered tool that analyzed hundreds of inputs and generated recommendations every 30 minutes, leading to a 1% increase in efficiency. These are just a few examples of how businesses are leveraging AI to drive success. The possibilities are endless when you embrace the AI revolution. As we've seen, AI is not just a trend, it's a fundamental shift in how businesses operate. It's about staying competitive, being innovative, and preparing for the future. So we encourage you, whether you're a startup or a multinational corporation, to embrace AI. Harness its power, explore its potential, and let it transform your business. If you want to learn more about AI and its impact on business, stay tuned to our channel. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to keep up with our latest videos. Together, let's navigate the exciting world of AI.